All right, let's see if the DualSense Edge Pro Controller works on that PlayStation charger. All right, let's try it. So these two are full. That's why it's not turning yellow around here. Now we're gonna try the DualSense Edge controller. Yep, and it works. Check that out. So now I don't have to charge it when the console is on. Could just put it on here.